Some of you might already know the phenomenon that is Phasmophobia, a single-player or co-op ghost hunting experience, where you visit a haunted place, have to figure out what type of ghost hunts it, and then make it out alive. While still being in early access, there have already been a handful of spin-offs at this point. One of those is Demonologist. Having entered early access just a few days ago, it's probably one of the best-looking ones being made in Unreal Engine 5. It's currently available on Steam for about $15, and pricing will go up over the course of development. It is also sitting on very positive reviews. But enough said, it's time for us to do some fancy Unreal Engine 5 ghost hunting, and for that purpose, we have to jump right in. And we're in. Unfortunately. It's always unfortunate if it's a horror game. So it's supposed to be very similar to Phasmophobia. We're gonna have to try and find out the type of ghost. Oh, they hung up some inverted crosses. That has to be a good sign. So let's take... That has to be the flashlight, right? And what else do we want to bring with us? We don't have lots of items. This is my brain. Camera source. Is it to detect, like, oh, there we go, detect the type of ghost. Case 4720, Stephanie Jacobson. It only answers you to you when you're alone. Use your tools to detect the type of ghost. All right, let's see how much we can carry. I don't know what this stuff is. This is to detect ectoplasm, right? Oh, through the lens. I get it. Okay, and then let's get this cockroach machinery. I don't know how that works. And it's the same as Phasmophobia. You can only carry 3 items. Let us go. Oh, it's, I thought this was some sort of snarling. I just entered the house and something snarling is already waiting for me. Hello!
Hello! Hello!
Is there anyone here? I just got goosebumps. I thought there was a ghost. It's an old house. It's normal if it makes noises. I don't know how this machine works. Is this like a ghost detector that goes 0, 1, 2 or something? Hello? Is there any ghost here? So when you see the microphone symbol on the left, I'm pressing the microphone in-game because the ghost can hear me, hear my voice. In Phasmophobia, you used to need to... talk to ghosts and I would sometimes answer. Is there anyone here? Has anyone been murdered in this house? Let's close the door. I don't like basements. In horror games especially. Do not appreciate horror game basements. I don't know why. Usually I don't feel extremely safe in them. Call me crazy, right? Yeah, that's a little bit crazy, isn't it? Oh. Are there any ghosts here? Hello? It's me.
It's me.
Hello? Oh. Let's use the other machine. Can you leave a little bit Can you leave a little bit of a ghost peep? Also called ectoplasm, sir? That would be very nice. That would be excellently excellent. We're gonna leave the light on, I don't like it. I played Phasmophobia yesterday after a very long time. With a friend, and we were doing pretty bad. They changed so much in the game. It's just the bonkers. Alright, let's go to the safement. I mean, the safement? I wish it was the safement. This doesn't open. It's the basement. This house is very... It's very confusing if... Oh, Sharamahara. Okay, that wasn't very scary. I'm gonna make the game a little bit louder. You have been warned. Hello! I don't even want to go to the basement. What is making this noise? The lamp? Let's go to the Osh Tartemash Tabarabosh. Just got the jump scared by the whiteness of the door. Dude, I hate this flashlight. There's gonna be a stronger flashlight in this game, I guess, like Phasma. We got the fuse box here, huh? Or no? And I got a harmless little book there. What? I think I'm gonna take the photo camera. The photo camera. Take some pictures here. Who lives in this house? You sit in a couch like this in this hallway? Let's see if the ghost leaves some ectoplasm behind on the way up. And then we're just going to go home and never come back. Hello? Is there anyone here? I think we're safe. Where's the exit? I'm going to be leaving soon. I don't have any sanity pills or anything. I think I'm already 100% bonkers with this character. We are bonkers with a vengeance. With five vengeances. Goodbye. No, thank you. I'm good without the without that. Chopper Temple. I need camera. I think I'm supposed to take pictures of this stuff here. Did he turn off the light here? And I'm lost here. Is this the exit? Where's the? Do I have a map? Oh, there's the exit. There we go. Is that a foot? No. Nice. So, so far, we've achieved nothing. We have achieved a zero. From zero to zero. What is that? Is that belongs? Does that belong to me? Belongs that to me? That's the car, and then he puts up a tent. In Phasma, you just drive over with a van. This is some crazy talk. So it's the same button to pick stuff up. as in Phasma. Okay, we're dropping this. And what did, I guess this is the camera, huh?
Hello! Hello!
This is the ghost radio. Wait, it detects my voice, but I set it to push to talk. The game is a cheater. I don't have a photo camera. So, how are we supposed to... introduction, Guide, Monitor safety, is your sanity. Sanity drops too much, you run out of pills, it's your best interest to leave the place. So don't you lose your life and your equipment. I don't have any equipment. Wait, there's so many ghosts. The Iblis. Evidence. Man, I don't have anything. I'm missing the items to find out what ghost it is. I can't buy everything. What is that? Oh, there's the easel. Let's drop this. So, temperatures, what is that? That looks weird. Hello, hello, shoo-be-de-boom-boom. I don't know what I have in my hands. I don't know what this thing is. Oh, we got the cameras here. Detect the type of ghost. Take a solid photo. I don't have a photo. Find the sitting human silhouette using the ectoplasma. Oh! Okay. Yes. Sitting human silhouette. I can do that. Oh, you put this down somewhere. You install it. Wait, how's my sanity doing? 80%, and I have achieved nothing. I guess we're gonna die a little bit. Sitting human silhouette. Okay, that's our task now. I should have been looking for this before. Oh, is it downstairs in the sofa, in the chair down there? The end of the hallway. Ah! Son of a ghost. Ghosto. Sitting human silhouette. No, I'm not interested. No, thank you. Do I press another button? I press the left button and then it zooms in, right? I'm supposed to... So it's not this chair. I could have sworn it should be that chair. I mean, it's the only chair that's in a very special position. The sitting human silhouette. I should have brought my magical sword +5 so we can damage the ghost. Sitting human silhouette, not here. Walking around like this. Okay, it's the very first time I play this. I need to try and stop to be successful, it's just going to be a failure. That's just the reality. We're going to get brutally murdered and we're not going to find out anything. Excuse me, please don't close the door. Hmm? That's very rude. Very rude. Okay, I'm leaving. Do you want to play with me? Do you want to play with me? There's a ball on the floor. Sitting human silhouette. Feels like we checked pretty much all chairs. Magna. Artem Papertush. So there's no chairs in here, and we're not gonna have a light, huh? Fortunately, I don't have a light air. Can't light these candles. Yeah, I was gonna light those candles and then do a satanic ritual so everything gets worse. But I guess I'm not doing it now that I don't have a lighter yet. Victoria. Is it the green charging ghost? That's the game is supposed to have scary events. If you repeat the same event all the time, it's not that scary. Ooh. Wait, what happened? Did it teleport me? Anger. Did it open the wall or did it teleport me? This is just the way back. Oh man, I'm achieving nothing. I don't know a single trait of the ghost. Let's go this way. This is the new part. Dreams. Samar, the door opens on its own. What happened? I died, I guess. I guess I got a little bit murdered. Hilarious. Let's see if we made $1,000,000. Ah, look, zero. Nice. It's like in real life, $0. We can only pick that map here. Oh, that's the... Okay, so... Penalty. Ghost type detected incorrectly. Take a photo. Or you can exercise them. That's cool. Find a sitting human silhouette. Sheesh. I hope they'll add a lot more maps here, huh? Let's go again. You can only play one map, and we've literally, have we achieved anything? Did we level up or anything? So usually how it is in Phasmophobia. Oh, you can take this. What is this? Oh, this is for fingerprints and stuff.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for?
Okay, let's drop this. We need a light with us. Damn, maybe I should have read the tutorial. But I just want to have fun. I don't want to read. If I want to read, I'll read a book.
Hello!
Is there anyone here? Hello? Any ghosts? Are there any ghosts here? So the thing didn't, the ghost meter didn't show anything. The ghost meter. I guess it's the EMF. And this door just doesn't open. Oh, it's a wardrobe. Lol. What is this supposed to be?
Ooh, scary.
And is the really scary? So if the EMF goes up, then it means the ghost, it's not, it's, I think, do we have to find, like, does the ghost hound or haunt a room, like in Phasmophobia, or does it, like, or is that not a thing? Oh, man. I guess we need to find the room of the ghost, and then put the camera in front of there. In front of there. I just remembered. I didn't check out the objectives. You got to see the baby. You just gotta see it, whether you like it or not. Victoria. I knew it. This is the candle room. I think the light will burst out, so you're forced to light the candles in there. Maybe that's the room where you exercise. Good old Victoria. So painting on the wall, circle of candles. And I don't have a lighter. It's hilarious. So this is the one that blew. Sheesh. Gee whiz. Wanna drop this?
Hello? Hello, it's Mix.
How are you doing? Hello? I'm on the radio. Hello? Is there anyone here? Hello? Are there any ghosts? Are there any ghosts? No? Okay.
Guess there's no ghosts. We can leave and go home. Shoo-ba-doo. Hello?
Hello?
Hi-ya! hate this lamp bursting. Why am I back here? I'm lost. They burst out all the lamps. Nice. So this was a thing that has really been missing from Phasmophobia. Light bulbs exploding and then you can't have any light anymore. In Phasmo, they would just turn the power off and then you had to go to the power. To the fuse box and then turn it back on in the whole house. Or they would just switch off a light. Okay, I'm going to say my sanity is 85. Oh, it's 93. Okay, let's get this machine and the machine. Oh, we got the painting thing. Oh, wait, the objectives. I forgot to check them out. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Have the ghost blow out the candle. Take a solid photo. Find the sitting human silhouette. Detect the type of ghost. I'm going to detect nothing. You'll detect nothing and you will be happy. Let's see if we can at least find the human silhouette. There's not that many chairs. Oh. Was that it? No, that was the shadow of the couch. Without a shadow of a doubt. Let's go to the basement, guys. Where great things happen. Don't you just know it? Where's the light switch? Why doesn't it have any light down here? Who has a basement with no light? Wasn't there a light switch before? If it's like Phasmo, then you're going insane faster in the dark. Okay, sitting silhouette. It's clearly not this chair. Nice, I love the basement already. Didn't it have a light last time? Gotta be a light switch somewhere here. What else do I have this here? Maybe this is the ritual room. I guess I'm doing it wrong. I should have taken the EMF and then just kept walking around with the EMF until I find something. There it is. Got the EMF and the glass. Maybe use that, blow that fuse as well. He blew all the fuses. Or she, I guess it's a... Victoria is the ghost. Maybe he's sitting on the stool. On a stool sample. He's just sitting on it. He loves it. Oh, yeah, ma. That's the third. The third time it blows. It explodes. No lights work. This is a ghost that hates lights for some reason. Find the silhouette of a man. How hard can this be? I guess if you're notoriously lost, it's hard. Maybe he's sitting outside? The silhouette of a man. How do we go home like this?
Bye!
Okay, let's have a look at these things. So EMF. Detects electromagnetic waves. Okay, I know how that works. The ESG raises the energy of paranormal entities to display the ghost itself. Ah, that's the thing that we put on the floor. The flashlight. What is a flashlight? I've never seen that before. Okay, this is for them to draw on. We need to find something where we can look for the ghost, where it is. Maybe it haunts a room, so... allows you to see ectoplasms left behind by ghosts and objects invisible to the eye. Spirit box allows you to ask questions to a ghost. Okay, spirit box and EMF maybe? Thermometer? I don't have one. And I can't afford a thermometer. It's $1,200 for a thermometer, sir. $2,000 for a crucifix. Those are some fantasy prizes. Sanity pills, a candle. So at least the photo camera looks like a photo camera. Wait. Tools. Customized character. Oh. An Elvis t-shirt. We can't customize our face. Just the clothes. Oh, what is this? Real estate. Oh, you can buy different houses. That is an interesting feature. Shivers. Customized safe house. Okay, I can't afford anything here. It's extremely expensive and I can't catch the first ghost. Correct ghost type. A Goria. Your mom is a Goria. And we don't get a camera. Difficulty easy. Is there even easier than easy? No. Easy peasy lemon shaka wheezy. There's no squeezy. No squeezy to be squeezed. We can unsqueeze the squeezy. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to read the tutorial, huh? Maybe it helps us a little bit. Demonologist. Okay, tutorial was... That is to paint for them to draw. This is to show the ghost. That's the radio. That's to show the ectoplasm. We definitely need the lamp. We're going to need the EMF. Should I just get the radio and just... Could try the radio. No. I need to find the sitting man. It's my sanity 100%. Change camera source. We don't have any other camera source. Detect the type of ghost. Take us off. Find the sitting human silhouette. Exorcism will not be unlocked until you complete optional objectives. To exorcise the ghost. Okay, we won't be able to exorcise him. We won't be even able to figure out who the ghost is. Sheesh. Gee whiz. Wasn't there like a tutorial last time I was here? One of the monitors? Metaphysical intelligence. Pre-report. All right, let's go one more time. I'm just going to assume when the EMF reader reads something, I'm going to assume that's where the ghost is. That's where his room is. Oh, that's why there's candles everywhere, because the light bulbs explode and then... Son of a... And my dog is sleeping under my bed and making weird noises. Oh, it's an Ouija board. An Ouija. I can't pick it up. Hurra, papa! Okay, that was... Shadow going this way. Ooh! Shaba. Two. We got two on the... Era! What is happening? Stop it. It's one after the other. It's exaggerating a little bit, huh? Oh, you want me to stay here? How about now? I'll turn on the light. Wants me to go here, huh? Ooh! That was a nice one. She's so pretty. We got the jump scare galore. Can't get into this room. It's blocked by this weird thing. Please don't burst the bulbs. Thank you very much. 3, 2, 1, and... Oh, this time it doesn't explode. I'll call this the nice room. Because it's so nice inside. A human silhouette. The silhouette of a horse sitting on a chair. Let's check the EMF. Nothing here and nothing there. I think this would be fun in co-op. Figure out things faster in co-op. But yeah, we gotta tell ourselves. This game is still early access. Does it show us the direction? Hello! Hello! Is there a ghost here? Come on, you loser, bring it on. Oh, look, cold air. Is there a ghost here? I'm an assassin. I'm a ghost assassin. You know what? I'm gonna, hang on. Gonna switch this here. Yum, yum, yum. Voice activation, so I don't have to press the button all the time. This is basically only good for multiplayer, so you don't want to annoy people. You talk all the time. Hello, 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 is that a ghost? Hello, 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 is that a ghost? That is a ghost. Yeah, what you're trying to tell me, is that Morse code? I like the... You know what, I'm just gonna... I think I talk too much! I'll switch it back. It'll make the ghost crazy. Push to talk. Oh, make it toggle. Toggle sounds good. Hello, is there a ghost here? My name is Odan. I'm a fabled ghost hunter. You don't have much time left. Excuse me, can you say that again? Your voice was a little bit garbled. Okay, so this glass... Wait, toggle off. There we go. Of course, that light bulb blasted and bursted. And the burst blasted. Did you turn off the light everywhere? I don't know what this means. Is this a room that is actually in the house? It seems like... And thanks for that! Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very... Oh! I forgot I put it into a toggle, the voice thingy. So, where is the exit? Oh, there's the exit. Go, 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 go. Nice. Once again, we have achieved zero. We have achieved absolutely nothing. We got 3 EMF. So, we can say it is... freezing temperatures. EMF wasn't level 5. It was good. It was good to find the ghost. Yeah. Let's get some other tools. So, I'm going to predict my sanity is 40%. Oh, 75? Ooh. We're doing pretty good. Okay, what else can we take? The canvas here. And that. And we gotta find the room. It was like the what is it called? I don't know what it's called in English. The room with the workbench in it. The workbenching room. It wasn't down here. The room where we had those events happen. Oh, here. There it is. Yeah, it's in this room. I know it. Show yourself. Where are you? Where are you? I'm just gonna leave. I need the ghost radio. Video killed the radio star. Shippity beam and shippity bam. And I went the wrong way again. I dropped it. Son of a horse at the entrance. That's the entrance. That's the EMF. Where did I drop the radio? Where did you drop the radio again? You cretin, huh? Oh, there it is. I got it. No, that's the ghost glass. Unfortunately, there's so much clutter on the floor, you can't see. It's kind of hard to see where you dropped something. Amid all the clutter. Oh, let's get this here. The Ouija board. The ooh-la-la board. You have to say ooh-la-la, and then he starts writing in it. He writes a die. Then you think it's a joke, but it isn't. That's the wrong way. Here and then right. Are there any ghosts here? Write something. Are there any ghosts here? Write something in the crap. It's not a book. It's an easel, a canvas. Hello? Are there any ghosts here? Can you write something? Is anyone here? Hello? My name is Billy and I'm a magician. Can you write something? Can you draw something? Did you kill somebody? Are you a murderer? Hello? Is there anyone here? Draw something, write something. Screw that guy. He's not talking. So we got only four on the EMF reader. This was the best hunt so far. This was a good one. The best, you know. I'm lost again. I hate this house. Oh, there's the exit. So I guess this provides the power to the whole house or just to this light? Yeah, I don't think you need such a giant generator for just the light. Let's see, the ghost radio. Oh, I left it here. Okay, my sanity is 50%. 59. It's always better than what I think. All right, let's have a look at the ghost here. Oh, no, we can't have a look here. We have to have a look. We have to have a look here. In the journal. We don't have... Isn't a ghost reaction if we saw it? So it's not supposed to... We saw the ghost. So it's a jinn or a rachu? I'm saying it's a rachu. Puff. It's a rachu. Rachu, 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 shabda-bim, shabada-boom. Oh, I made the correct choice. Nice. Now we got some duelers. We got some duelers up in this biatch. All right, I feel this quite concludes it. As a first look on, what is it, Demonologist. So my personal opinion is it looks very good, but it also looks like there's lots of content missing and it needs a tutorial. Definitely needs a tutorial. They need to balance the jump scares a little bit so you don't have that like three happening one after the other. That's a little bit exaggerated, even if one of them is good. Maybe it's if the ghost is really agitated. And we need like a good tutorial that is not like read this stuff here. Read all of this stuff. And, you know, it's still very different if you read the information on an object. And if you use it yourself, so if the left mouse button, right mouse button, what? Oh, look, it has a smartphone here. And what we also need, I think, I'll use a lot more maps than just one map for starters. You should have like maybe three maps for starters. And that would be, you know, Phasmophobia has a ton of maps, like 15 maps maybe, or 20 or something. But that game has been in development for like 2 or 3 years or something, you know? So if this game, I think it's a bad idea for this game to release in just a couple of months. I think it should stay in, they should work on it for at least 1 to 2 years. That is my personal opinion. Anyhow, thank you for hanging out. See you in the next video. Sitting on a toilet. Sitting on a toilet. Shit. Okay. Oh! The fuck is this shit?